He who promises is faithful. God is faithful to his promises. When he speaks it, that word will not come back void. And I got to tell you, Pat, that was so encouraging that he held on to it regardless of what the doctor said.
Whose report do you believe?
I believe
the report of the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
Deborah of Miami, Oklahoma, had a severe case of deteriorating spinal discs, causing the bone to be rubbing on bone. Medication and lumbar epidural steroid injections did little to ease the pain. One morning, she was watching this program when Christy gave a word of knowledge about someone with severe back pain. You have a sharp pain as though someone is taking a knife and stabbing you in the back. The Lord is healing you. And guess what?
She was healed.
All pain disappeared.
Come
Christy.
On.
All right, what else you got?
He who promises
Amen.
Is faithful.
Amen.
All right, Nelson from Georgia began to notice blood when he used the restroom. It would happen at least twice a week. He visited the doctor many times and underwent several tests and examinations, but no cause for his problem could be found. After more than 4 years had passed, he'd given up hope of being cured. Then one morning, Nelson turned on the TV. He was watching the 700 Club. Right. Pat, you gave a word of knowledge. There's bleeding, you said. You have bloody stools and God is healing it this moment in Jesus' name. Nelson claimed the word, and from this day hasn't had any trouble. God's faithful.
I didn't know Nelson. God knew Nelson.
Mm-hmm.
God heard his prayer.
Mm-hmm.
What is your need, folks? What are you asking for? Mm-hmm. What is the thing in your heart you're asking for? It may not be physical healing. It may be financial. It may be something with your family, maybe one of your children. Well, what is it you want? Mm-hmm. What is it you want? That's what God said to Solomon. What do you want? What do you want me to do for you? Well, you need to crystallize in your mind what you're asking for. Do you know what you want? Today, do you know what you want God to do for you? And let's join together. We'll agree with you. Christy and I are going to join hands. We're going to agree together for you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Father, in Jesus' name, we agree together for your power to touch those in this audience who are crying out to you. There's some right now who are asking for direction. They want to know what's next in their life. Lord, reveal to them this day the course that you have for them. There's somebody who is looking for a wife and you have the right mate for this man. Lord, bring this Christian, lovely woman into his life in Jesus' name. Christy.
The Lord is healing someone who's just been diagnosed with skin cancer and you've been praying. Well, the Lord is healing you right now in the name of Jesus. There's another person who's been hit in the nose right here, the bridge of your nose. And it's excruciating, painful, and the swelling won't go down. Well, put your hand on it right now because God is faithful and you are being healed right now in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
A heart lesion is being healed right now as we speak in the name of Jesus. That heart shall be completely whole. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord.
Thank
in
you.
Jesus' name, right now. Christy, you have something else?
Yeah, there's someone with on your ear. It's so stuffy that you can hardly hear. It's not that there's no pain, you just can hardly hear. Put your hand on it right now, you're going to hear a pop and a drainage. And warmth is going to come out like honey. We just claim that healing. We thank you for it in Jesus' name.
There's
thank you, Father.
Infected
God.
Tooth right at this moment. It's been giving you a lot of trouble. All of a sudden, that tooth will drain and it will be absolutely healed in Jesus' name.
Praise
Amen.
You, thank you.
Amen.
Jesus.
Call us. Tell us what your needs
are.
We'd love to hear further prayer requests. We'd love to hear answers to prayer. 1-800-759-0700. It's available all day long. People are there who love you and care for you. We leave you today with these words from 2 Kings 25. This is what the Lord, the God of your father David, says. I have heard your prayer and seen your tears. I will heal you. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.